dropped off the Striker from Oshkosh over in Baltimore, and now we're heading to go pick up a piece of equipment up here in Carlisle, Pennsylvania. Yeah, sure, I'll get it. Hate to see it bounce off and roll down. I did put a video up, and the owner of Keen, and by the way, they did know that this was one of their old trucks, had actually complained. They were nice about it, so I pulled the video, no big deal. But I can't film in there. Obviously, I can film outside, however, so. I didn't get any shots of us getting it loaded or anything, but would have been cool. I met a lot of subscribers in the yard. Apparently, a lot of them boys are fans of Orwell because, well, Orwell used to be a Keen truck out of that terminal there in Carlisle, which is pretty damn cool. So I pulled into the Petro, got me some lunch, and took a little bit of break, and now we're getting moving again. We're going to jump on the Pennsylvania Turnpike and head west, and then we're going to kind of run a crooked diagonal path around Ohio Turnpike and Indiana Turnpike. But we will run Pennsylvania, it's just faster. Right now my goal is to get home too. get you some kind of cool shots today, and then tomorrow, delivered in Wisconsin tomorrow, and then that probably will be it. I'm gonna take some time off and probably go down to Texas. There's some shooting for the all new FSC Sweet Shop channel coming up. Got some big stuff for you planned on that one, the trip to Texas. Not just the trip to Texas, but some of the stuff we're gonna go see. By the time you see this, I may have already been there, but let's just say we're going to Houston. We're gonna see a really big form of transportation over there. How about that? Now, to me, that sounds like a lot of fun.